How are you? How was the rehearsal? What did you do? Why do people want to move to Iceland?
The rehearsal was perfect.
Please, the microphone
closer. The rehearsal was perfect. Everything is according to our schedule. The film work and the design, all of it. So we're quite content. We're really happy with the work that SRT has been doing. And we're looking forward to competing on Thursday.
So what's the goal, guys?
Win.
And since then,
yeah, so I decided That's something I want to do.
And you did it. So, friends, come on, some questions. Here we have, sir, you have a microphone.
Hi, I'm Simon from Poland. First of all, congratulations. I think you have one of the best voices, main voices this year. Powerful voices. From where your strength is coming from?
Okay, thank you. Where is the strength coming from?
It's a good question. I think it's because of the nature, the great nature in Iceland. And I came from a small fishing village. And
Dalvik,
yes, that's true. You've done your work.
and
you know, it just when I was younger and I would like to walk out the front door of my house, it just takes like 15 steps to get to the mountain. And if I will go to the back door, it would just the same 50 steps, kind of. And I was just out in the sea, so I'll just step 49. So I will not be in the sea.
But you also did this beautiful music video.
Yeah.
And how cold was it when you did it?
Freezing. It was very cold. How cold was it again?
It was minus many, many, many degrees.
Yeah. What? It was minus 3 degrees. Yeah.
Oh,
it was so cold I couldn't breathe.
Yeah, but minus 3 when you're in the ocean is kind of cold.
Wow. Well, it was an impressive.
It's colder than you're thinking of right now.
So, here we are, the microphone, please. Yes?
Hi, my name is Dermot Manning. I'm from LNF Radio in Ireland.
Hi.
First of all, great performance, great performance, and the lighting and stage is really excellent for your stage as well, so it's really good. But I'm interested about this town in Iceland, Dalvik, that you come from. We were reading the information that there's been many Eurovision singers from Iceland, Friðrik Ómar, and Björk live there yourself. Any reason why so many Eurovision stars come from this very small town in Iceland?
I think it's the same answer that I answered just before, you know. So I'll just say it again. I think the only answer to this question is because of the nature and the power from the nature. You know, the nature is most important to us all. I think we all know that. You know, if it wasn't, you know, you gotta love your mother. It's just, you know. So, and if you're so close to the nature, like you know, the mountains and the sea, I think it's just some powerful energy that came from it, so, yeah.
Thank you. Next question, please.
Yes, hello, my name is Rosie and I'm from OJ Iceland. I have a question regarding the video. When it came out, people were wondering, both in Iceland and of course people that don't understand Icelandic, what does it actually mean? I know you connected with your wife and kids, but what is the story about the two persons there? Thank you.
It is just an image. It's not, you know, it's just like the image of life. You're going through something, like this scenery is just going out to the sea. And sometimes something happens in your life, something big happens in your life, and you just under the water and you need to come up to, you know, breathe or something. So I think it's just an image for the lyrics and you can still connect to yourself, to the song, to your own life. So yeah, it's not about the sailor.
Thank you.
Can
I ask a question, please? Over there, the microphone, thank you.
Hi. It's Martijn van de Veen, Eurovision artist in the Netherlands. And I was wondering, I read about a band you played in called Boba. Can you tell me some more about this band?
Boba. Okay, Ondas Boba. I think you know. Okay, that was a TV show. It was not a band, it was a TV show.
in 2008. It was like X Factor, Idol. They were looking for a new rock star in Iceland or something. And yeah, and I won this competition. I don't know what else I can say about
this. No, you need to say something. And we have the last question. Sorry, we had a here. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Hi, thank you. It's Pete representing Roof. And Eithor, just to wish you luck on Thursday night. And for making Iceland proud once again. And remember that Herabjörg said the seats in the green room are very cold and hard, so we have a little something for you to keep you warm and comfortable in the green room. Good luck for Thursday, Eithor. Thank you.
Wow, what is
Yeah.